And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect of the show.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
She's got
well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you watch out.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.